What the hell was it I was gonna talk about in today's video? I can't remember. Bruh, come on, man. What the fuck was I gonna talk about? Ah! Yes! Well, hi everyone. This is the first game of the day, so that's... I don't know. Yeah, but hi. In today's video, we're back again to Bedwars. But I have, before we get into the actual topic of today's video, I just want to say a quick thing. That is, Saturday, me and Haze are going to be competing in a Bedwars tournament, a duo tournament, and I'm going to record the entire tournament, and I will put it out as a video Monday. So, I just realized I don't have hand cam on. I have hand cam on now, Yeah, I just forgot to turn it on. Alright, but yeah, so basically, it's gonna be super exciting competing in a tournament. It's also gonna be really fucking nerve-wracking, and we thought of live streaming it, but we decided not to. Just to record it and I could edit it and put it out as a video on Monday. So that's what we're gonna do. But the actual topic of today's video is... I'm getting a new PC. Yeah, that's kind of nice, eh? Hey, who the fuck was that? I don't know. So yeah, I'm getting a new PC. I'll be getting it by Christmas. Because it'll be well, one of my mom's friend's husband. He lives off of building PCs, and we can pay him a little cheaper. And he will build a PC for me. Well, I will actually build it with him. But then I can get to build my own PC, and we can get it cheaper because we know him, you know? So that's gonna be very, 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 very cool. I'm gonna get a new PC, and I'm thinking, do you guys want this? But when I get my new PC, do you want me to do a setup tour? I mean, I'm thinking it would be pretty cool. It's up to you guys, though. Do you want to see a setup tour when I get my new PC? Tell me in the comments below, okay? Tell me in the comments below. Oh yeah, self-advertising. Join the Discord server. Link in the description. So yeah. Gotta get that self-advertising in the video. We really don't, but... Oh my, alright. So, what am I doing? My fucking fat ass finger was trying to click on like A so I could move left, but instead I click on fucking caps lock, and caps lock is my inventory hotkey if you didn't know. So I open up my inventory, and I fall in the void. But yeah, the new PC is gonna be like, it's gonna be a pretty good PC. Definitely a huge upgrade from what I have now. And I'm so excited, you have no idea. Also, it's gonna be, yeah, a PC I'll build myself, you know. Well, with help, of course, by the guy. But, you know, it's not gonna be a pre-build, it's gonna be custom PC, so that's even better, you know? Wait, why do you jump down? Are you an idiot or something? Are you enchanting your stone sword? Bro, what the fuck? I mean... Wait... I was sitting there. The reason I was so long in my inventory, it was because I was thinking if I should make a very, very, very bad joke. And I was thinking like, ah, I shouldn't do that, that would just be so cringe. But then again, I was like, but maybe I should though. And I couldn't decide. So I just stayed in my inventory, I don't know why, but I did. Nice. Thank you for the fire sword. Since it's a fire aspect sword, I was about to say, wow, that's really fire. That's such a bad joke. Oh, yeah, I hate myself. I'm not, like, you guys want to know a thing? I gotta, like, warm up my jitter before it's, like, good. I always, like, jitter, like... Let's say I like just get on my PC. I don't jitter that well, and as I do if I've been on my PC for like 3 hours. Oh my god! Yeah, I just got the biggest jump scare of my entire fucking life. Like, my heart just fucking yeeted out of my chest. That's why I didn't react on it too, because I just didn't know what to do. I got genuinely scared, because I really didn't think he was gonna jump down, because he seemed to be a very afraid player. And he definitely was. So then that he like actually jumped down. Oh my god, I was not at all ready for that, and that catched me off guard so badly. Wait, why am I bridging like this? I was actually about to diagonal, but then I was like, but why? And then I was like, should I god bridge? And then I was like, but why? Would you mind breaking the actual bit? Alright. You think you're gonna kill me just because you get a diamond chest plate? That's not gonna like, make you kill me. So, whoa! I just accidentally touched my DPI button, so it just went up to like a bajillion. But as you might be able to see, I'm not really taking this game too seriously. I'm not really tryhard or anything. That's just because I'm chill. It's Tuesday afternoon. I came home from school, just ate a fucking delicious Christmas snack, and shit's going great, you know? No reason for me to wait, what the fuck? No reason? I meant reason. Yeah, no reason for me to sweat. Got a pickaxe. I just want to flex a little bit, I'm sorry. Should I just do this just to be annoying? Oh yeah, I'm gonna do that. I'm just gonna buy like only end stone. So like no wool. And I'll just bridge on this guy with end stone. Oh yeah, that's so annoying. I don't even have wood with wood then. I feel inner anger right now. As you could pissed. I am done! Now I'm gonna take wool because apparently just want to have some fun using some stupid ass block. You know, you don't usually use to bridge with. But no, of course I have to keep on falling in the damn little voidy boat. That was a very great game. No, not really. I didn't really take that too serious, but anyways, I mean, I'm very excited to get a new PC. Alright, the underside jitter? No, I can't do that. But I'm very excited to get a new PC. It's gonna be great. Yeah, it's gonna be great. I hope you all enjoyed today's video. Join the Discord server link in the description. And y'all in the next video.